introducing the pride of the Regents of the University of California, the patroness of the Davis campus, the Whitaker to last year's Capaldi, it's the UC Davis Marching Band! The Beatles, international rock stars, counterculture icons, and, due to time constraints, not part of tonight's show. Instead, the band gives tribute to its other favorite pop artists from across the pond, starting with Elton the Rocket Man John and his first number one single, Don't Go Breaking My Heart. At this time, the band wishes to thank its graduating seniors, Sumit Basra, Carlos Vergara, Jillian Strom, Talaloc Hernandez, Anthony Andrade, Megan Shields, Mark Friedman, Amira Tullock, Daniela Reyes, Luciano Herrera Guijosa, Nadia Kaspersky, Eric Vallejo, Donna Trott, Margot Dew, Jonathan Brand, Gabriela Gonzalez, Josh Zucker, Lauren Farley, Zoe Ehlers, Troy Hoffner, Nina Nelson, Alani Valle, Stephanie Yu, Taylor Charlesworth, Michael Gex, Rachel Crane, Jamarca Banks, Diane Lee, Dina Morar, Laura Figueroa, Sebastian Ratana, Brian Nuxall, Dylan Musgrove, Jordan Roberts, and Kenzie Pollard. Let's hear it for the UC Davis Marching Band 2019 graduating seniors. Can anybody find us someone to love. Yes. Yes, we can. They're on the field for one final song. The time has come to welcome in the new leadership for the coming year. General Manager Dylan Musgrove will pass the manager gavel to 2020 Manager Lindsay Young. Student Director Jordan Roberts will pass the conducting baton to 2020 Student Director Quinn McMichael. And Kenzie Pollard will pass the military baton to 2020 Drum Major Megan Campbell. Don't stop them now, because they are the champions, plus other Queen references. They are the UC Davis Marching Band!